Hey guys, here is Chris from smartphonetech.de, and this is a camera comparison of the HTC One S and the Xperia S on right side. Manuel is holding this phone and we are doing a comparison of the speed of the camera and also speed when you're in standby and want to make a picture, how long does it take. We know the Sony Xperia S has a dedicated camera button and is also really fast. We have here 12 megapixel with an XMR sensor on the Sony Xperia S on this phone, and here we have an 8 megapixel camera, which is really impressive, from HTC with image sense. So you have different modes. You have the image sense where you can snap pictures while you're making a video, or you can go in burst mode and shoot 4 pictures in 1 second, and it's pretty fast, impressive. So let's go in standby and try first go from standby and make a picture, how long does it take and who is faster. We start in 3, 2, 1. So here the Xperia S was definitely faster. Give it another try. Maybe I'm faster now, I don't think so, but I hope. And 3, 2, 1. Okay, again, Xperia S. So, thanks to its Xperia dedicated button, but I think it was also fast for a normal Android phone, for the HTC One S. So another thing that we can do is make a picture after another. Let's try it. So, let's go. 1, 2, 3. Yeah, so I already took 20 pictures and I think there are only, 10, the half of the pictures here on the Xperia S. And let's have a look at the camera quality. So we made some pictures here, so it's pretty nice quality when you zoom in, also in the burst mode. We can go here, okay. Here is a duck, I can't find it on my phone. Maybe because it's a different angle. But let's zoom in to the house here. So we have it here. So it's a bit, it's a bit better on the Xperia S now. But mostly it's better on the One S. So, but comparison between those, I mean, we have here a 12 megapixel camera and 8 megapixel camera. So also the picture camera quality with the HDR mode is really impressive on the 8 megapixel camera of the One S. So that's a short comparison of the cameras. I say thank you for watching. More of the pictures you can see on smartphonetech.de, your smartphone blog in the net. And so thank you for watching. See you next time.